What's up guys, it's Kai here and welcome back to a new video. Bringing you back with another little day in the life. First up though, right, these are sitting in supermarkets. People are reselling these and people are making money from reselling these. But fuck it, I'm gonna try them. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I just had lunch, so it's probably not gonna be the best idea, but... looks like rabbit droppings. Scan the QR code to play Cause Puffs. It's a US only experience. So you're telling me I bought these in the UK and I've been scammed. Look at that. What the fuck is this? Tastes like shit, mate. Let's ship off some shoes. I got these to ship off. These and these. So I sold another pair of Dazzling Blues. I actually got hate for copying 20 pairs of these, right? Everyone said they're gonna be bricking. However, I've sold these for 240 a pot each. 35 quid profit on each one. Who's laughing now, bitches? I've sold over 10 pairs now. I'm printing money. These Johns, these are sitting in store. I've sold these for 140 after fees, 40 quid profit. And look what this is. Another pair of Dazzling Blues. What do we have here? Another pair of Dazzling Blues. Another one. This is the Bart Simpson's an on-feet review, if you want to check it out. Sold these, 175 quid, bought for only £100, 75 quid profit.
We just ain't the same.
Six pairs to ship off. I'm not going to record me packaging them up because it's just boring as anything. So I'll see you in like 10 minutes when I'm done there. Right, world's strongest man, aren't you? Done. Now let's go drop them off and probably get killed by my post office. And I can't even post them off yet because we have someone around cleaning my car. Right, new day, and we have some more shipping to do.
We have got to ship off all of these. These are all of the Yeezy Foam Runner Onyx, like I've got on feet right now.
Essentially, if you don't know, I do run a cookgroup. And within a tier 3 membership, you get access to KaiKicks Connect, which is a backdoor service. So essentially, near enough, all tier 3 members who wanted one pair got a pair of Yeezy Foam Runners straight from the backdoor service for only £105. And I'll pull up the proof above here. For £105, an estimated retail, looking at about £140, so every member can secure easy profits. Obviously, we still have tiers 1 and 2, and it's all to do with sneaker reselling. We teach you everything you need to know regarding sneakers. How to cops, resale predictions, guides, one-on-one support, one-on-one calls, meetings, raffle botting, how to secure multiple pairs, everything, you name it, we have it within the group. So we top link down in the description below. These Onyx Foam Runners are getting shipped straight direct to our tier 3 members. We're able to make some money on them. So let's get them packaged, let's get them posted off to them. And here are some other examples that we have done of other backdoors.
We are all packaged up and we have a dog.
Now let's see if they'll actually fit in the car. So I went the wrong way to the post office because I don't know, I'm daydreaming or something. But yeah, I went the wrong way and I thought, well, I better make it worthwhile and go to Starbucks because Starbucks was on the way I was going to go after. So I went, ordered a croissant, cookie, and just some water. Go up to the thing, go to pay, and he goes, oh no, have it for free.
I got a free Starbucks.
He goes, well, the payment thing's out. I said, oh, I got cash. I went to give him cash, and he was like, no, have it for free. What a legend. So I need to pay back my good gesture for the day and do something nice for someone. But yeah, I'm buzzing, man. Let's go ship off these shoes now.
I've been trying to get in touch with the Sandra. They haven't sent
me. Right. We're upstairs. If you don't know what upstairs is, I like to call it the vault. We're gonna run through our stock we have at the moment, mainly because I've ran out of ideas for this video, so I thought I'd flex some shoes. I'm gonna go through what I think I'm gonna hold, because I need to decide, because I'm holding a little bit of stock at the moment. So what I'm gonna hold, and then also what I'm gonna sell. We have literally recently sold in the past 2 weeks, about 60, 70 pairs, so we've been selling a lot recently.
Now, here's what we have left. We have about another 30 pairs downstairs of miscellaneous stock, but this is the past previous. Let's start here. We have Yeezy slides, mostly Onyxes, with a couple Pures, and we also have like 2 pairs of the kid sizes.
Now, if you did watch my video, you're probably thinking, where did all the other pairs go? Because I hit quite a lot of pairs, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, we don't have that many left because we've been selling like mad. However, Onyx slides. We have a couple left. I am going to hold these. We had over 75 pairs of Yeezy slides, so to hold like 5 to 10 pairs, I think that's pretty fair. So let's hold these. Potentially could go up in the summer, probably gonna get restocked and not go up. However, it's worth a try.
Next up, we do have the Jordan 4s. We have about 4 more pairs downstairs. There's 8 pairs here. We have about 12 pairs altogether.
And again, are we going to hold these? Well, I need to make a decision, right? First of all, I've kept 2 pairs. Not to hold, for personal. One to wear beat up and one for the rotation when that one gets beat up. So we're covered in our personals. This shoe is worth a lot of money, so holding really isn't going to be the best of ideas considering how much it costs. But even the retail is £200, so it's gotta make good margins if you're holding a pair like this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna sell, but I'm not gonna hold. I'm gonna list for very high prices. If the reseller's around £320 mark, I'm not gonna be selling for anywhere below £350. That way I'm holding, but I'm not holding because they will sell in that time. Jeez, look at that hoodie, man. Someone say it custom embroidered as well. Let's skip to the Onyx foam runners. We still have 30 pairs. We haven't sold any. Obviously, we had the backdoor pairs, but they aren't the pairs that I won, if that makes sense. They're different pairs. We still have 30 pairs of the Onyx foam runners. I think I will sell nearly all of them and maybe hold 5 to 7 pairs. Tekkers. World's first around the world with a foam runner. Here we go. First around the world with an Onyx foam runner. Huh. Yes! Keep yours.
Still dead stock.
Next up, we do have these. Jordan 4 something, blank canvas. Jordan 4 blank canvas, very nice. We hit a lot of pairs of these, about 35 pairs, pop up the photo. We sold a bunch and we made good profit on a bunch. We sold literally like over 15 pairs on eBay. It was flying out. Demand was just really good on eBay and I don't know why, because I don't know. Don't get me wrong, it's not a massive profit in shoes. Nice cool sold though. I'll sell 5 for about £10 to £20 profit each, and then I will sell the other 5, but I'll list them up for higher, so they probably will take a bit more time. So I don't think I'll be holding any of these. The Travis Scott's. Sheesh. Blah, 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 brown colorway and the satin gold colorway. Very clean. Will I hold these? I ain't selling a pair of these. These are getting stored in my cupboard and not being touched for at least a year. So 5 pairs, we're holding them all. I don't care. Yes, I could make over 150 quid profit on them right now, but I'm a collector of these sort of shoes. So yeah, forget about these for a while. Say goodbye. Last up. Stone Sage Foam Runner and the Sulphur Piss Yellow colorway. This looks like doo-doo. This looks like it's tea stained. See what I mean? It looks tea stained. Again, I'm not purposely holding these. It's more because I can't be asked to sell them. We've got like 20 pairs altogether, like about 10 of each. Plan of action, I think. I say I think, I don't actually know. I'm thinking do the same thing, list them up quite high, sell them privately and make some good money around that side of things. Instead of holding and probably making about £10, just list them up for quite a high price. That'll sell over time. These are only like 70 quid retail, so I'm not holding too much capital with 20 pairs. It's not like a Jordan 4, you have 20 pairs of them, like you're 4 grand out the window. And then I'm eating chicken and rice for the rest of the month. I do think we shall sell these. I'm not gonna bore you with all the other stock downstairs because it's all like miscellaneous, so we have like 3 or 4 pairs. Of each. They're my main kind of bulk ones. I've sold a lot of them obviously, but they're the ones I've kind of got left. Flare Raffle has been killing it for me. Not only that, KaiKicks Apprentice Cookgroup. Top link in the description. Teach you everything you need to know. What more could you want? Start making some money, start making some profit. Get yourself in the group. I think that's going to end off today's video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy. Let me know down in the comments if you did enjoy it. Top link down in the description if you want to join the group. You will not regret it. Please do subscribe to the channel because we are getting close to that 5,000 subscribers. Drop a comment, drop a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.